French fans, today I'm having a cheese, onion and pickle toasted sandwich. And you'll have noticed that I used a European style dill cucumber and also beetroot, the Australian classic. So, I'm not sure which is which, but let's see how we go, eh? And it's very tasty, the dill cucumber. Gotta recommend it. I like the way that the cucumber just kind of cuts through with the stringy cheddar cheese. The beetroot's really sweet. No surprises. So yeah, pickle toasted sandwich. It's pretty good. I like the onion, of course, with a bit of green capsicum for a bit of color in there. It's all about getting some veggies in it. So yeah, it's a winner. Enjoy your toasted sandwiches. Till next time.